lung cancer. Inoperable.
For what time I have left, I want to live in my own house. I want to sleep in my own bed. I don't want to choke down 30 or 40 pills every single day and lose my hair and lie around too tired to get up. And so nauseated that I can't even move my head. And me, what a... Some dead man, some artificially alive, just marking time. No, no.
You got nothing. Square one. But you know the business. And I know the chemistry.
Active, inactive, good, bad. Yes, Ben.
Is this gonna be on the murder?
I have spent my whole life scared, frightened of things that could happen. Might happen, might not happen. 50 years I spent like that. But you know what? Ever since my diagnosis, I sleep just fine.
This is not meth.
Expect me to do just simply roll over and allow you to murder us? That I wouldn't take measures, extreme measures, to defend myself? Wrong!
Since I met you, everything I have ever cared about is gone. Ruined, turned to shit, dead ever since I hooked up with the great Heisenberg.
We do for good reasons. We've got nothing to worry about.
Skyler, you are the love of my life. I hope you know that. There are going to be some things that you'll come to learn about me in the next few days. I just want you to know that no matter how it may look, I only had you in my heart.
I'm sorry that I put you through all of this. How's that sound?
All that I've done, I did it for a good reason.